Our speaker for today, Cho Yejun.
4 scores and 7 years ago, our father brought forth on this continent a new nation conceived in liberty and dedicated to the proposition that all men are created equal. Now we are engaged in a great civil war, testing whether that nation or any nation so conceived and so dedicated can long endure. We are met on a great battlefield of that war. We have come to dedicate the portion of that field as a final resting place for those who they gave their lives that that nation might live. It is altogether fitting and proper that we should do this. But in a larger sense, we cannot dedicate, we cannot consecrate, we cannot hallow this ground. The brave men, living and dead, who struggled here, have consecrated far above our poor power to add or detract. The world will have a little note, nor long remember what we said here, but never forget what they did here. It is better for us the living, better to be dedicated to the unfinished work, which they who fought here have thought far so nobly advanced. It is better for us to be dedicated to the great task remaining before us, that from the honor that we take increased devotion, that which cost for they gave the last full measure of devotion, that we highly resolve that these honor that shall not have died in vain. That these nations under God shall have a new burst of freedom, that the government of the people, by the people, for the people, shall not perish from the earth.